away here. It looks like Paul Harris of Australia is the best of the start, along with Mark McFarlane from New Zealand, but it's going to be Paul Harris ahead of